98online.com/livewire.
Tommy from Bozo breaking down Man of Steel for me.
That's right, everybody. Man of Steel.
Josh is harshly defending it. What'd you think of it? Scale of 1 to 10.
I thought it was a 6. I mean, yeah, it was entertaining.
Is it darker than...
Darker
oh, really?
Than anything you've ever seen.
Dark Knight Rises? Is it that dark?
Yeah. Yeah, it's darker than that.
No way.
Yeah. Yeah. Which, okay,
then the depths
alert.
Of hell,
spoiler
Batman.
Alert. Spoiler alert. Okay, yeah. Turn off your radio for the next 30 seconds.
No,
okay.
I don't want to hear this.
Okay.
About Man of Steel?
Yep.
Yeah, don't tell me. I haven't seen it yet.
All right. Darker.
Does
darker.
He die?
What? Does Superman die? Did you just ask me if Superman
dies? Yeah, he can't die, can he?
He's
Superman.
I mean, he can, but he didn't.
You just ruined the goddamn movie. I'm just kidding. Well, I'm just kidding.
Sorry, everybody. There's a lot of death. There's buildings falling on people and everything.
The, yes, there are outer space machines.
Oh, Batman. I love that Bane voice.
That land in very... I think there's one that one of the outer space machines lands outside of 7-Eleven. Am I correct?
Yes, it's outside IHOP.
Which is it's pretty cool. It's a very populated area.
When I plan on destroying Gotham, I look for a Hojo's to put bombs under. But alas, all I could find was a Wendy's.
Russell Crowe is actually very good at being Jor-El.
It's so hard to drink this Frosty through this mask.
Take me to your Sizzler. I have a coupon.
Bane trying to get a deal. Now, who played Bane?
Tom Hardy.
Who is that?
He was in this romantic comedy.
Look his ass up.
He was good. Well, he was really good as a villain.
As Bane?
Yeah.
He was incredible.
I mean, the voice was a little ridiculous, but now it's
he was through that mask.
Remember, well, apparently the director wanted Bane to be totally...
Oh, wait, what are we on Batman now? I thought we were talking about Superman.
Pay attention. 98online.com.